Everyone has been talking about Manto, Tshabalala-Msimang and the Sunday Times. Over the last 2 weeks, the Sunday Times published investigative stories exposing the health minister as an alcoholic and a thief.